Niagara Falls. Firefighters are still dealing with a fire at Niagara Generation right here on Frontier Avenue. It's been burning through the night. A silo full of wood chips is burning, making it difficult for firefighters to get this one out. Crews are expected there until about 7 o'clock this morning. They tell us no one was hurt.